everybody. This is Chris here from Mountain View Turnings. I got me a piece of maple burro. I'm going to turn into a bowl today. A lot of bark in the burro. Does have a lot of bark in the burro. But since this is soaking wet, I'm going to have to dry it and turn it again, so I'm not too worried about the shape. I got the tendon on, flipped it around, sharpened my half inch bowl gouge. Now it's time to eat away at the inside. Right here definitely needs epoxy because do some epoxy on it, on the bark. I'll go ahead and turn it and finish it. I get the bowl done, now I'm just gonna have to sand it. I like using carbide when there's epoxy or if the wood is real figured or it's real hard. Besides going back and forth sharpening my tools every 5 minutes, this lasts quite a long time. Now I do the sanding and I'll bring you guys back when I do the finish. I got it sanded down to 1000 grit. I'm going to put the Minwax high gloss, clear gloss on it. This bowl's gonna look nice when it's done. All right, I'll bring you guys back when it's done. Amazing looking bowl.
Maple Burrow.